Kawaii Gamer and welcome to another video. Today we're going to talk about the Roost in Animal Crossing New Horizons. The Roost is a cafe run by Brewster in the Animal Crossing series. It makes an appearance in Wild World, City Folk, and New Leaf. Will it appear in New Horizons? And if so, will it be like in the newest installment of the series? That's what we are here to discuss in today's video. Let's look back on the Roost's first appearance in Wild World. In this game, the Roost was in the downstairs area of the museum. On Saturday night after 8 p.m, Kiki Slider would play music for the players. In City Folk, the Roost remains in the basement of the museum, and Kiki Slider once again makes his appearance as the musical artist he is playing for the town's villagers and the player. In New Leaf, the Roost becomes a public work project the mayors can commission and they obtain in their town. The Roost Cafe is now its own separate building. The player is able to sit for a cup of joe, buy some coffee to go, or work for Brewster part-time each day. KK Slider no longer sings at the Roost and he is employed at Club LOL. But he, as well as other special characters and town villagers, will make their appearance at the Roost both to sit for some coffee or to buy some on the go while you are working there. While Brewster didn't pay the player in bells, he did reward the player with many items, including coffee beans. The Roost has grown so much in the last installment of Animal Crossing, which leads us to wonder, has it grown enough, or will it become even better in New Horizons? It's my belief that we will definitely see the Roost make another appearance in New Horizons, and I feel that would best be done as its own separate entity, just as it was done in New Leaf, and have a similar appearance to the way the cafe looked in that game as well. We know very little about shops as of right now, and I'm sure that the Roost will be obtainable. The Roost will most likely have minor improvements to its look and functionality. Working at the Roost will most likely return as well as the ability to sit for coffee and buy coffee to go. I believe in addition to this, Brewster will add many more flavors of coffee to make the experience more enjoyable. I could also see the ability to use the coffee beans that Brewster pays you with at home to make your own coffee, while adding different fruit combinations to make different flavors. This could affect our energy need, with different coffees adding different amounts of energy to your stored energy. So what do you think? Will the Roost return? And if so, how will it look and how will it function? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. If you want to see the Roost in New Horizons, then please leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you haven't already, and thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye!